On that day when the heat wouldn't cease, in the late 80s there'd be no peace. For the outrage would teem when Radio Rahim would be strangled by local police.